That's right. So we'll be looking forward to more tops chrome black around here. Here's a quick look over at the next box break coming up of Black Football 1350 for two teams. Hop in the next one. We're getting ready to start up the random. And then you also can get the filler going right here. Boom. For the new one. And you can win four teams. One winner is getting two spots out of the 400 names. And so without any further ado, here we go, my friend. Seven times through for the owner names in 153. Lucky number seven, the first random's all finished. Okay, here we go with the team random. Hey TJ, what's up, man? What is up, bro? We're doing the second random right now for the teams. Topps Chrome Black, seven times through. Lucky number seven. So everything as far as sound goes should be okay, TJ. Topps Chrome Black. Let's do this. I'm going to keep the slabbed one a secret, and we'll just open up the pack right now. There's a slabbed one down in there that's really, really nice. Oh, the first one's a Bobby Dalbec bag. That's very nice. For the Red Sox owner, Craig. I'll go into a top loader. Here's a Wilson Contreras for the Cubs. Scott L. Merrifield parallel number 299 Royals. Oh my. Only three cards in that pack. I thought there were more cards, but I guess not. This is the one everybody's been waiting to see. Is it a monster hit? What do we have? It's a Yankees Blake Schmidt, New York. Congratulations to Ryan R. with a Yankees auto. Is it a parallel? No, this one is not a parallel. It kind of looks like a parallel, but it's not. You can see some more colors popping. So anyway, a Clark Schmidt autographed hit. Coming out of here. Yankees hit of the break. And so congratulations to Raymond. Also, Josh A. came away nice. Alright, so yeah, that was a lot of fun ripping into some Topps Chrome. We've got some different things around here that you can get into. That is Topps Chrome Baseball. It's always a nice hit. We got the slabbed Clark Schmidt. Right now we're getting ready to do the jerseys. Helmet filler is ready, so good luck winning your spot for cheap. 558 spot. Yeah, we're going to see who wins this full-size autographed helmet break. Good luck in the rip. This is our filler that is running where two teams are up for grabs out of the six owner names, and there's two winners that get a team apiece. Good luck getting your team. Dylan C, good luck in Heritage Hanover, my friend. Got some packs getting ready to rip open for you. Scott L, you're in the helmet.